When I was a kid, I wanted to do anything but engineering. I could be a cook, a news anchor, or even a beatboxer for that matter. But thanks to a bunch of great mentors, I ended up cracking IIT JEE. So this is my IIT JEE journey, which started off in an Activa in Chandigarh, but is right now revolving around the world. So without any further ado, this is my 4 years at IIT Roorkee in under 4 minutes. I landed in Roorkee in 2014. I had an undergrad degree in computer science ahead of me, but my first year was mostly spent around exploring a lot of career options like cooking, VJing, but what really caught my eye and what I really wanted to do was filmmaking. So in my first year, I made a lot of short films and got a lot of friends in the filmmaking community. I also explored every corner of Roorkee that existed and documented my journey along. I didn't take my academics too seriously, to be frank, but I made a lot of friends along this journey. I was super carefree this year, but I had another year ahead of me. Enter second year. This year I got into a community of amazing like-minded computer science people. Yeah, don't judge us by our dance. This place would be where I'd learn most of my computer science fundamentals and where I'd spend most of my time in the years to come. But right now, I was still focused on my filmmaking goal. We conceptualized the idea of a Valentine video, and after 2 months of grinding work, we made something that would stay with us forever. You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't. Yep, let's stop it right there. So I learned a lot throughout this filmmaking journey of mine, and of course made a lot of friends along the way. It is also around the same time that I won my first filmmaking competition, which would lead to my very first income during college. So second year proved out to be pretty fruitful for me, and I made a lot of friends along the way as well. It is around this time that I thought it's time for me to take my computer science degree a little more seriously. Enter my third year. In my third year, I did a lot of coding and made a lot of individual and group projects. This is the time that I started gaining interest in technology and participating in a lot of hackathons, winning a bunch of those, but losing a lot. I also ended up cracking an internship at Amazon, which would be my entry point to the technological world. I did have a lot of fun during the internship, but eventually all I wanted to do was come back to the college and enjoy my final year. And I had a plan of exactly what I wanted to do. I got a bunch of filmmaking gear and explored as much as I could. And if you're in your final year, this is what I'd suggest to you as well. Go and travel as much as you can, because you might not get this much time in the future. I like me better when I'm with you. So overall, my IIT journey has been pretty rewarding. You might have noticed that there's no video in which I'm studying in a lecture hall. That's mostly because I didn't spend a lot of time in class, and also you're not allowed to shoot using cameras in class. But people at IIT do study, so don't let this video put a wrong picture in your head. The good thing about IITs is that you can explore a lot of extracurriculars, and even if shit doesn't work out, you can always land a job. Where am I these days? Well, I like to consider myself in the work mode right now. I am working in Bangalore, and on the side, maintaining this YouTube channel to spread CS education in India.
Hey guys, what's up?
So if that's what you're looking for, do consider subscribing. And I hope to see you in the next one. I like me better when I'm with you.